But one person has been all over this, demanding the truth and accountability, and that is South Carolina Congresswoman Nancy Mace, who joins me now. I'm so, so excited that you've taken this on and exposed it and you're pursuing it. Tell us the story and where we are right now on this.
Well, every day, Dr. Fauci gets closer and closer to being a supervillain. He is not a superhero in any of this. And quite frankly, his track record with experiments, you know, in your previous comments about the Wuhan lab and COVID and gain of function research, now we learn, and he lied about that, of course, but now we learn he spent millions of dollars of our tax dollars, sent them overseas to another country, and used them on experiments that cut out the vocal cords of beagle puppies, drugged them, killed them, and dissected them. Almost $2 million on 44 puppies. And the more that I learn about this particular experiment, the worse that it gets. I hear about other cruel and barbaric experiments on animals overseas that he's sending money to these labs to do this sort of thing. It's disgusting.
It is disgusting. How do they justify it? What's the point?
Well, I sent a letter to Dr. Fauci almost 2 weeks ago, and I put a four-week deadline on it. We have not heard back from him yet. I've also submitted a letter to the chairwoman of the Oversight Committee. I have an idea. The Oversight Committee maybe could do oversight on the executive, right, and get some answers to these questions. I love what seeing Senator Rand Paul has taken him to task on Wuhan Lab and all the lies he's told about COVID-19, our money going over there and gain-of-function research. And I demand answers on this, too. And I, quite frankly, Steve, I've heard from Republicans and Democrats alike. And the letter that I sent to Dr. Fauci was a blend of both parties working together to demand answers on these experimentations.
And both of these stories, I mean, actually, you know, what they all reveal and what you're exposing is this, it's actually a theme through the show, the arrogance of the elite. And they think, well, it's science and we can do what we want and the public have no right to know and we don't really care what they think. We're just going to do it because we're the experts.
Right. And they never get held accountable, right? I mean, there's a reason why the hashtag Fire Fauci is trending all over social media and has for several weeks and months now. It's a deep frustration of mine seeing this going on. It's a couple of weeks now since I sent the letter and no answer. You know, I am just as frustrated as the American people, but we all deserve answers, particularly on these drug tests. And the FDA says we don't need to do animal testing on this sort of thing. So then
exactly.
Why are we sending our money overseas?
Exactly. It is so disgusting. I really, as I say, good for you for fighting on this. And I know you're going to stay on it.
I'm trying.
It's great. Everyone's cheering you on. We really appreciate it. And great to see you tonight. And thank you for coming and giving us an update. We'll stay on and hope to see you soon. Thank